take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
I swear I live. What's up, seniors? I hope everybody is having a great time enjoying the fact your last couple of days before graduation. And just want to wish you guys luck. I miss you guys. I miss seeing you on campus. Been a great group. Can't wait to see what you're going to do next year and the year after and the year after. But I'm going to part with you guys with one last time. Those of you guys that had me, you all know how it's going to be. Guys, have fun. Don't get in any trouble. Stay out of jail. And if you do, don't call me to bail you out, guys. Take care. Peace.
Congratulations, class 2021. You're probably the most determined and persevering class to ever have walked these hallways, no joke. And just know that if you've made it through this, you can make it through anything that you've set your mind to. So just keep smiling, even under that mask, and know that you have a great future in store for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations!
Class of 2021, it's been such an honor to be able to have you guys with us the last 4 years, even though I know the last like five quarters were some of the most bizarre quarters that you could have never imagined your lives would ever have looked at. I know that the senior year that you were hoping to have turned out to be a little bit different or a lot different, but I'm so proud of all of those of you who are able to be your teacher this year, just to see the way that you pushed through, you overcame, you adapted, and I know that just really just tells me what great things you guys are going to do in the future as you continue to overcome challenges and adapt and to be able to find all of the joys in each little thing that comes your way. Excited that you guys get to be the very first graduating class to ever have your ceremony on our football stadium, and we're going to miss all of you so much when you guys move on, but we know you're going to do great things. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I wish you all the best in going forward, whatever your plans are for whether it's post-secondary education or trade or military. I really missed you. I didn't think our teams was a viable form of communication for us, so that kind of bummed me out, but I know that a lot of you did check in with that. So again, thank you and good luck. This day, so drop the pop and get low, and we could drop the top and just cruise. We brush the depth down to the shoes. My only motto in life is don't lose.
Hey seniors, well, here you are. You finally made it. And we are all so very proud of all of you and super excited about the amazing things that all of you are going to be doing in the future. We want to wish you the best of luck and we're going to miss you. Take care.